Well, Virgil, obviously the manager has announced he's going to leave the club at the end of the season. What was your reaction to the news?
Yeah, it's a hard one to take because the manager means so much for us, to me, to the club, to the whole Premier League, I think. But yeah, he made a decision for him and his family, and it was always going to be a tough one, and it was definitely the case.
Obviously, it was a private moment for the boss and for the players, but is there any details you can share on how he told the players and what the reaction was?
Yeah, he told us in private, of course, and all of us were together, and like I said, you know, it's a hard one to take. But we, our mindset is to focus on business, and we have a lot of targets still to achieve this year. And why not finish the season, you know, on the high and together with celebrations for the boss as well.
I was just going to say, the manager was really keen in his interview to stress it's business as usual. How do you ensure that happens? Because obviously you see the media at the moment, it's everywhere. How do you ensure there's no distraction?
Well, I think we always try to manage noise from the outside. Of course, this is massive. It's massive news for in football. And for us, you know, it was today also a very big day. But we have big targets this year, and that's definitely stressed by the manager as well. And I think, you know, for us and for me personally as well, I want to make sure that the rest of the boys think like that too. And I think that's the case as well. You know, we all want to achieve so much, and that mindset was already there since pre-season, and that doesn't change. It will maybe even give you an extra boost to, you know, do that extra or maybe enjoy it a little bit even more together, and make the last part of the season with the manager, the last bit of the manager's time at the club, the best time he's ever had. And that's what we strive for, and that's why it's business as usual.
I think a lot of fans will be really pleased to hear that, because they are talking today now about making sure that the boss's last few games or you know, however many games he's got left are as successful as can be. Is that something you're going to have to transmit to the other players, or will it be a collective feeling from day one, basically?
I think it will be a collective feeling, and like I said already, I didn't have any feeling so far that that wasn't the case. I think it just should give you that extra boost, that special feeling that, you know, let's make the most out of it. And I think that feeling was already, like I said before, since pre-season, that we wanted to make things right from last year, and we have to keep that going. And I think as a fan and as a supporter or of the football club, I think it will also feel that way. You know, you want to be there, and you want to be there for the team, be there for the manager, and let's make the rest of the season a special one, and so he can have the farewell that he definitely deserves.
Do you feel any kind of added responsibility as captain in ensuring that the season isn't disrupted?
Yeah, definitely. You know, I think for me personally, you know, it's like I said, my mindset is, you know, making sure that our goals that we have and our targets that we're trying to achieve don't get disrupted by the news, and that's what the manager wants as well. We want to achieve a lot of things and carry on with the form we have, with the way we're playing, with the players who are doing so well and keeping their confidence, and that's what we have to keep going. And that's what, like I said, that's what the manager wants as well. And we have to block out the noise from the outside world, and tunnel vision and focus on hopefully achieving success in these last months for the manager for the manager at the club.
I mean, a big week coming up as well. Norwich, Chelsea, Arsenal. Not much time to reflect and think, really, is there?
No, definitely not. And that's the beauty of football as well. We are ready for the FA Cup this weekend, and it's going to be a tough one, big one. We have players coming back, so that's a big positive too, and we need everyone, and that's what we have been showing throughout the whole season. And yeah, I'm looking forward to that. And then, like you said, you know, we're back in the Premier League, and it's going to be two tough games ahead of us as well. So let's go out there and let's enjoy it all, and be there together as a group of players, but definitely together and connected with the fans and everyone who support us around the world. And that's how we always have been doing and creating success. And let's see how this season will pan out. But so far, so good. And we have to keep working, stay humble, and achieve for success.